Simple, isn't it? Only it's not that simple. However, it is the defense counselor's duty to protect the rights of the individual, as it is the prosecution's duty to uphold and defend the laws of the state. Justice for all. Only we have a problem here. You know what it is? Both sides want to win. We want to win. We want to win regardless of the truth, and we want to win regardless of justice, regardless of who's guilty or innocent. Winning is everything. That man there wants a win so badly today. It means so much to him. He is so carried away with the prospect of winning, the idea, that he forgot something that's absolutely essential to today's proceedings. He forgot his case. He forgot to bring it. I don't know. I don't see it. Do you? The prosecution's case. He's got to have one. Not a witness, not one piece of substantiating evidence other than the testimony of the victim herself. Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, I have a case to end all cases. I have witnesses for my client. I have character references, testimonials that are backed up from here to Washington, D.C. I got lie detector tests that have been
checked. Objection.
Objection sustained.
Sit down, Frank.
Mr. Kirkland, you are out of order.
The one thing that bothered me, the one thing that stayed in my mind and I couldn't get rid of it, that haunted me, was why. Why would she lie? What was her motive for lying? If my client is innocent, she's lying. Why? Was it blackmail? No. Was it jealousy? No. Yesterday, I found out why. She doesn't have a motive. You know why? Because she's not lying. And ladies and gentlemen of the jury, the prosecution is not going to get that man today. No. Because I'm going to get him. My client, the Honorable Henry T. Fleming, should go right to fucking jail. The son of a bitch is guilty. That man is guilty. That man there, that man is a slime. He is a slime. If he's allowed to go free, then something really wrong is going on.
Mr. Kirkland, you are out of order.
You're out of order. You're out of order. The whole trial is out of order. They're out of order. That man, that sick,
all right,
crazy, depraved man, raped and beat that woman there, and he likes to do it again. He told me so. It's just a show. It's a show. It's, let's make a deal. Let's make a deal. Hey, Frank, you want to make a deal? I got an insane judge who likes to beat the shit out of women. What do you want to give me, Frank? 3 weeks probation?
Damn it.
You son of a bitch. You're supposed to stand for something. You're supposed to protect people. But instead, you'll fucking murder them. You killed McCullough. You killed him. Hold it. Hold it. I just completed my opening statement.
minutes.
Judge says now you've won a trial, so now the guy's doing 2 to 10.